Hey guys.
I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
Well, I'll cause all the trouble.
Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
Keep your weapons down. I don't know. Anyways, hey guys. Klandor here, back again playing some more Halo 5 Odd Legendary. Hey guys. Shut up. You saying this? What's in here? Nothing. Just like my heart. Hello? You got nothing to say to me? How rude! I jumped up here to have a conversation with you, and you just wearing that green mask thing, and I'm saying, rude, I'm leaving. What's up, buddy? Oh, fine, Buck, fine. Ooh. Hello? But back.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken.
Looks like there's nothing there.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
So that means we go to the skies! Or not. Whatever, we just listen to the people. Okay, he seems like the governor AI seems like it. Alright, guy. Oh my gosh, did you see that thing on his shoulder? Oh my gosh, it was like broken and stuff. I see it like an AI doctor or something. He's probably not that hell. I'm done with that. Have you guys seen the Master Chief? No, don't have to get angry about it. Fine. You didn't see him. I understand. You see Katana? No? Okay. Look at that booty waddle. Bye. You know what? One thing I will give this is that that is such a nice freaking poster. I would hang that up in my world in my room. It's a nice poster. I like it. Oh, this walking around has really made me tired. I'm just gonna sit down on this chair. Was that a joke? I don't even know anymore. What is the even funnies now? You! Have you seen Katana? Man, no? Okay.
Don't be alarmed. Fire is being contained. It doesn't look very contained.
Yeah, I got
non-essential supplies.
We have non-essential supplies?
Just stay back, please.
Yeah, I gotta agree with the person who said the fire does not look very contained. Fire is definitely not contained. Yo, fire! Have you fire? Have you seen the Master Chief? Oh my gosh, I'm trying to talk to the fire right now, huh? The fire would know where the Master.
I've never seen a glass planet in person before. It's kind of pretty.
I'm kind of pretty.
Homeworld got glass. Was on the other side of a knob when the Coveys hit the capital city. Survived the blast easy. But when the ground melts, gets thrown into the atmosphere, blocks out the sun. Instant ice age for the whole world. Surviving that's a bit less easy.
Okay, that's a cool story, but I'm having a intense staring contest with this guy while you were saying all that stuff, so I wasn't really listening. I screwed, he wins. Whatever. He's not blinking. What? Man, I'm leaving. You don't know nothing. How about you?
Everything good here? Too much to do, too little time to do it.
Yo, I don't know exactly what you're doing to this wall thing, but good luck with it. I'm not quite sure what the science of that is, but I think you know what you're doing. So keep on doing it. Hey, Master Chief Cortana, do you know where? We should just talk to them.
Nothing freer than the frontier, and there's plenty of honest work. I didn't think I'd miss trees so much.
What did ever trees do for us other than look nice and give us oxygen and firewood and turn it fire? You actually have a point. Oh, heck yeah! A pop machine I want.
Machine's buttons seem to be in order.
I want some. Give me. I'm thirsty.
Machine's buttons seem to be in order.
What? What was. Oh! Soccer ball! Yeah. Cool! These guys.
Play a fair bit of football in my day.
Bring it on, old man. Let's see who can score first.
Oh! Score first? What? Yeah, let's go, Buck. Me, you. Come on. Yeah. I'm going for the goal. It's a goal. Maybe. I don't know where the goalpost is, but. Yeah! Whee! I like this. This thing's coming with. This is the new. Oh, that was a good kick. Whoever kicked that. Yeah, I was about to say that was going to be the new teammate of whatever, but like, kind of kicked it all the way over there. I'm too lazy to go get it. What do you know? Hi. Hey, stop pushing
me. Some space here?
No! Everyone mush up onto him as close as... Okay, fine. Oh, look at that. There's a data pad right there. Man, that is some outfit right there. It's creepy. What do you know?
Okay. Everything's under control.
Is it? Okay. We'll just stay on your head then. If everything's under control. Oh, look, another data pad. Yeah, find them all.
Easy now.
Don't tell me what to do. Rude. Oh, no, I didn't want to fall off. Oh, well. Hey, guys, what do you got for me? Okay, what do you know?
Hello.
What's up?
Eles agiam como se estivessem recebendo ordens de uma grande central de inteligência.
He says they were very intelligent.
Okay, thanks for the translation.
Uma avançada seria capaz de abordar a degradação que ocorre com o envelhecimento de inteligências artificiais.
And something about degrading networks?
I don't know.
Você não entende? Se as inteligências artificiais pudessem ser hospedadas eternamente em uma matriz de rede, nada impediria a elas de superar a vida biológica.
He says, never mind. Sorry for wasting your time.
What did he say? Out of every single, in all of the space worlds, I find the one person who speaks Portuguese. In all the space. He speaks, speak English. This is space world. Ah. Stupid. I wonder what would happen though if I changed like the language to Portuguese. What would he then speak? Would he like start speaking English? Up here. And there's a data pad for all y'all who want those. I don't know who wants those. Anyways, Oh, there's one here too. Right there. Look at that. It's right by the Easter egg soccer. Just keep pressing the buttons. There's a soccer ball.
Was anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here.
Ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
Freaking rude! Why did I save you people? Being all... She could've just...
I'm still trying to get somebody... What?
I hope you die. I'm just here doing. I'm not even causing any trouble. You, You're just being a rude person. Can't even deal with that person right now. I'm leaving. Good day, bad sir. You know, actually, bad bay. Whatever. Shut up.
Station signal was coming through. Distress call. But then the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed.
And
just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things coming up out of the caves. Then screams. And nothing.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Hey, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
Rude again.
Came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it. Just get everyone stable. Treat the inhalation injuries first.
What is with everyone here just being like the rudest people ever? Your people were dying, and I'm just like, yo, we can help out with that. We can, like, go fight the enemies with you guys and stuff. And you're just like, no, screw you guys. We can fight by ourselves, even though that would mean more of us would die and stuff. And I just, rude. Cannot. Oh, hey, there's the new team of. Hey, girl. Wow, that is a face mask right there. Kind of hides your face, but don't hide that booty. Okay, I'm moving on. Right here. Okay, good.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Yes, actually.
Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Yes, thank you. I appreciate that you aren't the rudest person here for once. People are so rude. Why would you even help these people out? Like, eh, whatever. I'm leaving. These people are just... Keep on sweeping, dude. You'll eventually clean this place up. Look at that. There's this one whole thing there. Eventually, you can sweep that rock. You'd be all nice and clean. Yeah. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Board the Pelican. Let's go. Come on. Pelican. Yeah. Okay, let's go, Marines. I mean, Spartans. I mean, you guys.
Looks like we got an escort.
Be surprised if they weren't. Sloan can't be happy about UNSC marching around out here.
Ladies,
yeah.
My team's there to keep an eye on things while you run around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense taken, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
Oh, look, another data pad right there. Okay, let's go. Yeah, there's something in here, I believe, but whatever. I'm just... So many things, so many to find. Sup, guy? I want to be boop, 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 and enter that door. Okay, let's see. We got battle rifle. I need a battle rifle. Oh, yeah. This is another second mission. Oh, there's enemies here. I should probably take care of those. Yeah. People of Apogee are strong, right? That's why there's already one dead person here. So strong. But yeah, since the other one was such like a short mission and stuff. Ow, ow, ow. I'm just gonna do two missions in one video, because that was not like, that was not like the longest mission ever. I'm just, I do like how they like change it. Okay, buddy. Where did he go? Oh, is that an SMG? Taking an SMG. I like SMGs. Yeah, man, SMGs are so good. I love them. Except I like headshots more. Thank you. Can someone get Tanaka up? Thank you. Yeah. Oh, good shot, whoever that was. Good shot. Yeah. Ah, SMG. Where's that freaking teleported? Yo, has no armor. Get him. I didn't get him. Did not get him. Alright, screw it. I'm going on a freaking gun. Even though it's a bad idea. Somebody else get on there. Somebody get on that, but not me. Be a distraction. What's up, buddy? This is what's nice about the SMG is that it destroys enemies. It's like, these guys are super easy to kill if their armor is broken. Who's on the... Veil. Go, Veil, go. Because they're all distracted shooting me, but you can be all, like, shooting them. Grenade. Do you have... there's one person left alive. That's nice. Only one person left alive. They're all... Oops. Sorry, I meant that guy. Ow. One person left. Do I take that? I takes it. Boosh! Boosh! Stop. One of these days he'll die. I bet me mum on it. Come on. You will die right now. Sometime. Okay, well that thing died. Who's... Oh, it's... Dang it, I missed. Oh, I don't have my battle rifle. Oopsies. That could be bad. Oh, well, we have explosives. Who needs... Oh, we're enemies! Reload, please. Okay, I'm getting my battle rifle back. Okay, big me. Oh, wow. Good job, guys. More enemies. Oh, it's behind us, too. Somebody get that one. Ow. Boost. And dead. All right, let's go, guys. Oh, there's more of them. Why is there always more of them? No more. Oh, on it. The moment he threw that grenade, I knew I was screwed. Buck. What is that guy doing? He was like, Dan! Well, he's dead now, so who cares? Everyone's alive, except for the peoples. Yeah, so strong. We can't even... I'm still angry at that guy for saying that. Oh, yeah, we're strong. No, you can't. You literally can't. You're all dead. Freaking... I'm not letting that go. No, I'm not. I'm angry. Let's move on. See if we can find any signs of blue team. What's that saw? As much as I like the SMG, the saw is just so... Oh. What am I doing? I don't know. Let's just move on. That was a something. Oh, so pretty. There's another chair. Oh, dude, that is so cool. That is so cool. I love this. Oh, dude, the scenery is so awesome and epic. Oh, what is that? It's like a giant laser drill thing. There's enemies here, so... Careful. Careful, I can... Oh, no, I can't. I can't assassinate anymore. Nope. Not a thing that is happening. Oops. I fell down. I can't... Oh, it's attached there permanently. Boosh, right on the kisser. Except I wouldn't really want to be kissed by that. Would you want to be kissed? Maybe. Like, they are like puppy dogs, right? So, like... Why not? As long as it doesn't... Ow. I may have shot Veil there. That was smart. Okay, so there's this achievement. Okay. Everyone fire on that. Right now. Before everyone dies. Can someone... you're right there. Ow! Stop it! Stop shooting me from everywhere! Ow. Okay, now I need the assistances, please. Please. Buck, you meet... Bromance! Keep the bromance alive, man. Don't die, Buck. Don't die. Good boy. Oh, I know I just called you a boy like a puppy dog, but... And it's awkward for everyone, but I think the best thing would be just to move on in life. Then to... Dang it, Buck! Somebody get Buck up! Jeez, these things just stay up forever. Even... I'm using a saw on them and they're just doing nothing. Okay, now, see how his armor is broken? There's this, like, achievement thing where, like, if... one of the thingies, like, repairs, one of the watchers repairs the armor, and then you kill it, you get an achievement, and I'm going for that. I know it's legendary, and I'm dumb, and I shouldn't really be doing that, but I'm doing it anyways. Come on, repair him already! Repair him! I'm waiting for you to repair him. Ah, nuts, it was repairing it, and then... Oh, wait! Wait! No! I did it! Wow, that timing, because it was like... Let's kill that thing, though. Vale, you're not surviving this one. Guys, sorry, Vale, but, kind of not the priority there. That was, like, so lucky, because it started the whole process of the, whatever it's, of repairing the armor, and then I killed it, like, immediately. Someone get Buck. Ha, 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 ha! No. More enemies, and my teammates are down. Poop. I don't like where this is heading at all. Oh, there are more floating people. That's cool. No, that's fine. Could you just hit them? I'm grounded. It just floats. All right. I thought it was just a glitch, but like, that's because they can do that. Whoops. My. Oh, this is the checkpoint. Seriously? Stay back. Oh, that was not the thing I wanted. That was too close for my kind of comfort. I need a long-range weapon. I have a scatter shot and an SMG, and I'm not liking that. I don't like that. I want something that can actually, like a battle rifle, maybe. No. There's a battle rifle there, but it's got like 6 shots left with it. That's not what I call okay. It's hard. There's shotguns. Yay. Can you just not right now? Oh, who's back? Somebody's back. Who is it? Vale. I appreciate you being here. Yo. Die. Thing. Go back. Dang it. You're shooting me now. I'm taking a shotgun. What the heck was that? Where is it shooting me from? Boosh! Boosh! Take that! Freaking nerd. Ah, stay back! Stay. Dang, shotguns are strong. Oop. Oh. I hate the one hit KOs. One hit melees and then you're dead. Oh. Especially when you have a shotgun and you have to... assassination! This is what you keep punching me! I'm stabbing you in the head, you jerk face. Well, no face now. Like you used... Oh, we did it! That went a lot easier than I thought it was going to. What do we have here? Dude, this is Nornfang. The sniper rifle that, what was it? Kelly? Kelly uses, I think? There's the... console inside the deployment bay. See, look. Okay, we put it down, and it's Nornfang. And we pick it up.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. At least down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan. We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now.
Why? Thank you for doing that. Even though if you didn't open the door for us, we would have, now there's people to help us out. I could have Spartan charged through this door. Easy peasy. Follow standard procedure. Okay. Oh, that person's not okay. What is going here? Let's not deal with those things right now. Oh, no. That was also a bad idea. Let's just Ooh, oh, there's a lot of them. There is a lot of them. And then boosh! No, come back here! No, no, no. Oh, I missed. Dang! Did that guy take 3 sniper shots and not die? Oh, come on! Oh, oh, boosh! Ah, ah! Dang it. Oh, I got one! Yeah! Screw you guys! This is a real... More enemies seriously just decide to teleport in right now. Ah! That's so mean! It's a one-shot KO and there's never that, so I don't want to do this. Oh, got him. Oh, got him. Where's the other one? Where are you? Oh, got him. Oh, there's another one. Why is there another one? Why is there people here? Oh, decent. I have a shotgun. Okay, I'm going to leave those to you, my teammates. And then you guys can deal with that. I don't know if... grenade, maybe. Wow, there's a lot of puppies over there. Oh, there's another one. Why is there so many of those things? I don't like how it's a one-shot KO. Okay, guys, I need you. I have a shotgun. I'm not really equipped to deal with these guys on Legendary. Where's the last thing? I'm gonna snipe him. Is that him right there? Oh, don't look at him. Yeah! Yeah, that's what you get for not looking at me, idiot. Knock this down. I missed again. I'm getting out of here. Hey, how you doing? Oh, I'm getting out of here. I can't flirt with you right now. You're cute and all, but kind of matter of my life. There's another one of those things. I'm kind of surprised that Marine's lasted so long. Get the... Oh, well, oh no, they're still kicking. Do I waste my sniper rifle ammo on it? Or, guys, I need you to kill those things so I can flirt with this person right here, okay? Like, look at that. She got a booty. Okay. Oh, that's where you are, you little thing. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Come on. Poke that. Oh, I gotcha! Yes! Saved your life. How does that feel, huh? You're walking away from me. I need to save your life and you're just gonna hit you push. I saved your life again, huh? Yeah. Didn't even know you had to say to me. Yeah.
Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan.
You know what, screw it, I'm sticking with the shoddy sniper combo.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never
engaging them. That doesn't make any sense.
Oh, look at that, another dead pad. And a rail gun. Woo! That's a secret area you can kind of find. But anyways, we're heading into here. You should probably not have Nornfang. It has 4 shots of ammo left in it. Like, that's just... It's not mathematically good to have. Just saying. Also, dang it. There's a skull up there. I already have it, but like, you have to like, oh, here we go. Here. It's like, right, it's right there. And look at that, it's the whatever skull. Unconfirmed skull. I don't know what it does, but it does something. But I already has it, so, you know, just showing you guys if you needed it. Opening the door. Oh, there's more enemies. Careful. Oh no. Everything's backfired. Ah, worked. That's okay. Everything's fine.
Watch your heads.
He had a saw. Dang, I wanna. Do I? Whoa, boosh! I got it. It's okay. And I'm out of ammo. I missed my Nornfang already. Can I? Oh, I don't know what this does, but I'm gonna... Oh, turrets! Yeah!
Turrets on and firing.
Yeah! Tidal turrets! Yeah! Don't shoot me, please. Shoot the turrets. I know I want the turrets on and everything, but like... Yeah, our enemies... Bam! Get out of my face! She just got boomed. Yeah, how does that make you feel? Not very good. Wait, How many saws are there here? No, don't destroy. Dang it. Can we? Oh, there's little guys. There's little puppet dogs. Spoosh. Spoosh. Whoop bam! Oh, I just. Oh, he's. Oh, he is dead. Oh, I just squished that puppet. I just squished you. Oh, I should probably be shooting things, baby. I don't know. I'm stuck on a wall. Stuck on a wall. I'm stuck. Stuck. Nobody shoot me. I have no shield. Oh, why are you guys down? Trying to. Yeah, you're all right. I somehow survived. Yeah, you're okay, Vale. I was gonna call her Kale. Something about the okay and Vale just like, Buck, you being a hero? You being a hero up in here, Buck? Yeah, Buck. Look at you go. Is that a mongoose? That is a gungoose right there. Let's get on. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, there's lots of enemies. That was probably not the... a good thing. Nope. I should not have got on the gungoose. That was a bad. That was a very bad. You bring all the Prometheans you want, but I have a rocket launcher that did nothing. How about I've got multiple? Dang it. That was sad. Oh, Buck. Fail, everyone. There's just a lot of enemies right here. Reload. Right there. I basically just randomly firing this, hoping that I get a lot of enemies. Oh, I hit them at least. I guess that's something. It's kind of not worth. Push. Boosh. Wow, there's a lot of these things here. I really wish I had a battle rifle. I know I have a light rifle, but it's got like 5 shots left. So, yeah. Boosh. And since I suck at aiming, not going very well. Whoopee! That was not a good throw. Somebody walk into that, please. Somebody get Buck up. Oh, somebody did walk into it. Yeah! Thank you for walking into my grenade. Appreciate it. No, really, seriously, I do appreciate it. There's so many enemies. So many enemies. I don't want BR. Salt, SMGs. I'm just gonna run away. Does that work? Can I just run past? Ooh, maybe not. Maybe I can't. Maybe I can just drive by all of them. Yeah, Gungus, go activate powers of awesome. Go, poop. And then Gungus. Oh no. My plan was to get the start driving before they teleported, but then it didn't quite work out. Oh, just keep. Oh no, drive. Just I almost made it. You know what? I'm gonna be a sneaky snake and just sneak by all of them. Idiots, I'm down. What's that? It's a saw? I already have a saw. I don't need another one. Just gonna by here. Nobody notice me. No, this is fine. No, it's good. Oh, no, it's cool. Nothing's happening. Shush, Vale. Shh. It's okay. You're okay, Vale. I'm kind of sad that I did that because there's an achievement if you kill people 30 enemies. A vehicle, but whatever. It's okay. It's fine. We're past it. You know. Oh.
They don't seem interested in us.
Move forward, but keep an eye on them.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
I was not spending a year on that one area just because I could get an achievement, or just because I want to kill the enemies. I'm not doing that. No.
Why wouldn't Sloan report a find of this size? What the hell?
The knocker?
Just realized. Buck was saying blue team didn't fight Prometheans. Well, they didn't have to sweet-talk Sloan either. You think Sloan let them down here? Reckon it's a possibility.
Possibility, but not a certainty. If Sloan's hiding something, we'll draw it out of him after we investigate this structure.
Oh, it's a cut. Ah, that could have been so much worth it worse if I didn't find out about that secret underground way. I don't care. Whatever. I made it through. This is legendary. Legendary is tough. Don't bring that. We get to see this cool cutscene now. Oh, whatever. Fine. Be that way. No, you didn't actually beat the game. Level 3 Marine. Kill him. Shut up. I beat it.
To serve.
What was that?
Well, let's go find out. We're sitting ducks here.
Agreed. Move.
Oh, that looks so cool. I like how they're just running and the one person just like jumps over the one obstacle. Like, you can't run around it at all. It's just like, no time. Oh my god, that is so awesome. You know Cortana, where is she?
The other humans are approved for passage. Regretfully, you are not.
Ah.
Vacate this shelter now.
It definitely is a threat. I would say that's a threat. Yeah, him punching at us like that is a threat. 100%.
That was a threat, all right.
Thank you, Buck. Buck agrees with me. Man, bromance is alive. Me and Buck.
Something new. Defend yourselves.
This is the thing I wasn't looking forward to. I was not looking forward to this. The Guardian. See, what I just know this is gonna be tough. Grenade, can you guys just walk into that for me, please, and thank you? I just do not have the time. Do I only have it's only me and Vale. Oh, that's not good. Is that what I get for skipping the area and letting all my teammates die? Oh, Vale. I'm sorry, Vale. What is he doing? Why am I doing this on Legend? Harry! Oh, I thought I died. Oh, so someone else is here. Get Vale up right now. Do it. Don't even. Oh, he was behind me. Get Vale up. Get Buck up. Everyone just do things. Someone get me up, though. Like, please. No. Oh, yeah. Take that. We damaged you, sucker Buck. Okay, everybody just get up here right now. This is where people needs to be. He needs to be up here with me. Oh, so we can all just die in the same place or something. Oh, he's doing stuff. He's doing things. Oh, Buck is back. Thank you. You're not gonna get up here right now. We're just keep firing on him. Everyone just do something. That's benefit. Tanaka, don't die. Tanaka, Buck, someone. Okay, Tanaka, keep him busy. Yeah, that was the plan all along, right? Just keep him busy. Oh, no, he's not busy anymore. He sees me. I am the target. I was the target. Vale, what are you doing? Vale, what are you doing? No. We're so close. He's so damaged. Ah, shotgun, kill him. I was hoping out of like the hopest of hopes that would kill him. It didn't. Yeah, that's right, sucker. I got a incineration cannon, right? I was gonna call it like a destruction cannon, but I'm pretty sure it's dang it, what was that? Buck, don't go down. Buck, no.
As it should be.
Who is this guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourself.
Take this, you hunk of scrap metal. You are just the worst. Where are you? Yeah. Okay, well, I'm glad I'm right by my Spartans. Come on. Oh, they're also right by the Spartans. Yeah. Yeah. Good, 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 good. It worked out in the end. Sheesh. Oh, glad I didn't fall off, because that failed, Tanaka. Vale, why did you fall down? Why did you have to fall down? Oh, why did you have to be dead, Vale? Why did you have to be dead? Oh, why is he still alive? I put so much work. No! Ah. Oh! We fought. Yeah. Finally. Oh. That took so long. It was so ridiculously tough until I finally beat him, and then it was so easy. I don't know what happened there, but I'm just happy it's over. Okay. Whew. If I had to fight that guy again right now, I would just like quit. There would be no more video. There's no more videos ever for me. I just quit YouTube altogether.
The warden said Cortana was calling them to her. She's not here.
So cool. Man, I wish I had those. That'd be so cool. Just like, put one there, and by one there and there, I mean one in my room and one by the fridge. We'd never have to walk again. We'd be genius. What? What do you want? We're doing adult business here. You should just go away, Spartan Locke. Like, he just like strolls in. Like, not even caring. Just like calmly walks in.
This is your one chance to come home peacefully.
Nah. Oh, no. Oh, man. He broke the gun on his helmet. Dude, you broke the visor. You have done something bad. You have angered off the chief. Oh. And stay there. Okay, bye.
Damn it.
Three.
My precious, no. Oh, that thing has some teeth. Parkour! Parkour! Dude, look at me. I'm so good at parkour. I just... Oh, well, Buck's not that good at parkour. Oh, poor Buck. Oh, nice enough. I love how it just falls down. Splat. Oh, so cool, so cool. Ah, oh, so cool. And here we are. And hey, look at that. It's a brand new mission. A whole new mission. Anyways, because it's a new mission, that's after the last mission took so long. I'm gonna end it here. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. Tune in next time for Mission 6, Evacuation on Legendary Difficulty. I hope you enjoyed the game. I hope you're enjoying the series, you know. Leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you want to help out. It always helps. And as always, stay classy.